from the 2-yard line.
Fumble the ball. Shaw fumbles. It's Freitiller's got it. Chris Morales has got it. And he's running across the 15 up to the 19-yard line.
At the 6, third down and 4. Hens football. Devlin takes a snap, looking to the left. Now throws over the middle for the end zone. It's caught by Schinauer. It's a touchdown. Mark Schinauer on a TD grab from 6 yards out, and the Hens lead it 6-0. Georgia Southern, after the timeout at their own 40-yard line, Shaw rolls out, the QB in duress, and he's sacked by Chris Morales at the 32. For the Hens. 38-yard line of their own side on top. 7-0. Second quarter. 3:55 to go. Snap to Devlin. Hand off to Pierce. Up the middle. First down and more. 45. Midfield pumps out to the left. The 40 at Georgia Southern. Beats one guy to 30 and gets to the 25. Andrew Pierce on a 38-yard run and a Delaware first down. Seconds to go before the half. Second and 2, Georgia Southern. 18-yard line on the Hens side. The toss out to the right to Wilcox.
Fumbles the ball. It's loose. Darrell Jones for the Hens has got it. The Blue Hens recover at the 7-yard line, and they take over and thwart another Georgia Southern drive inside the Hens red zone. Georgia Southern at the 30-yard line on the Hens side. Shaw drops back, wants to pass again. He's going to be sacked. He loses the football. It's a fumble. Delaware's on top of it. Sidney Cage recovers, and the Hens take over. We'll be right back.
ends of the 24-yard line. Devlin takes the snap, passes to the right screen, caught Thaxton inside the 20. He's got daylight. He's got a touchdown. Phil Thaxton goes in from 24 yards out for the score, and the Heads lead it 16-3.
I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do
takes a snap from the 7, hands off David Hayes up the middle. He's got the touchdown. David Hayes runs it in from 7 yards out. A dagger with 6:05 to go as the Heads go up 2-4. Line option, and he pitches it right into the hands, Chris Morales, and the Heads have it inside the 15. Delaware takes over on the turnover. That is going to be your ball game.
Why I'm in here like, what's up, mechanic me, I can fix you up, I can fuck you up, I can fuck you down, shout every good girl wherever, just pick the town, when my jewelry is louder than the
angels. 4th down and 5, Georgia Southern, on their own 45-yard line, Heads lead by 17 with 2:49 to go in the game. Shaw dropping back, rolling left, looking to throw, throws it left, incomplete, intercepted, the Heads pick it off, Tyrone Grant on the deflection. And Delaware takes over. Casey Keeler just got dumped with water on the sidelines. Start making your plans for Frisco, Texas. The Heads are going to the title game.
Can take you higher what this is. For God, I must now remind you, let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Just let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Got something, I'm something. Rolling rock, rubbing rap, running miles like it's trying to get a flat stomach. Like Wayne, a personal trainer. My aim is perfect, I'm, yeah, period. Like the reminder. I wish I could be.